Yes, patients are awake. Remember, there's no pain sensing in the brain itself. When we place that little bone window, we do have patients sedated to some extent, but we do need them awake because we communicate. It's that wakefulness in the patient that guides us where to put that electrode. I like to think about it as you know, putting the electrode in the right spot is like real estate. Everything's location, location, location. And in order to get that in that electrode in the right spot, it's a two-step process. One, we need to know what general ballpark to put the electrode in. Do we put it in Brewer Field? Do we put it in Target Field or Wrigley Field? What ballpark? That's what the MRI scan provides us, but that's not good enough. We not only need to know what ballpark to put the electrode in, not only what section, but which seat in the ballpark to put that electrode in. And that's where that brain recordings come in and guide us. That's why we need the patient awake in the operating room to guide us into which seat to put that electrode in. It only takes an hour or two in the operating room. So a lot of places take 2 to 3 hours, but we're pretty good. We have a tremendous amount of experience. Our team here at Frederick Medical College of Wisconsin have together experienced in over 1,000 of these electrode placements. So I think that's a key to that success. And yes, the patients have to be awake in the operating room for this.